scary morning for travelers on board an American Airlines flight after four passengers got so sick, the plane had to make an emergency landing here in Dayton, Ohio. Good evening, everyone. I'm Cherie Polello.
And I'm Curtis Fuller. Jack has the evening off. That plane was headed from Washington, D.C. to Chicago, but things quickly changed after passengers complained of poor air quality, and some even got sick.
And News 6's Karen Johnson is just back from Dayton for us tonight to explain what exactly happened. Karen?
Well, sure, it was scary for those on board American Airlines Flight 547 bound for Chicago. Flight attendants and passengers started feeling dizzy. Some even fainted. And the plane was forced to land at the Dayton International Airport. Ambulances and fire trucks leave the Dayton airport shortly after this American Airlines plane made an emergency landing. Three people, a flight attendant and two passengers, were rushed to a nearby hospital.
That's part of operating the airport. It's part of the city's responsibility and the staff out here. So we're certainly, you know, anticipate things like this and try to be prepared to respond to them. Hopefully, you know, every time they're like this one where we have a fairly good result.
The airline tells me shortly after the plane left Washington, D.C., flight attendants became dizzy. Passengers started complaining of an odor. As seen in this photo sent to us by passenger Christina Saul, oxygen masks dropped. Still, we're told four of the 140 passengers on board fainted before diverting to Dayton, the closest airport to them at the time.
That's wild. It's pretty scary. Thankfully, they landed safely.
The customers were, they were all, you know, in pretty good spirits, and they were happy to be on the ground, and they just said that the procedures, everything went really well, and that was it.
And all afternoon, the Boeing 737 sat on the tarmac here at the Dayton Airport while American Airlines flew in mechanics to investigate. American Airlines says the original departure had been delayed due to some sort of mechanical issue. It was checked and then cleared. At this point, the airline isn't sure if that had anything to do with why passengers got sick. And I'm being told tonight the passengers who got sick are expected to be okay. I did hear from the passenger who snapped that photo, and she says a new plane picked them all up, and they all landed safely in Chicago. Cherie.